It's the planet's largest living structure, a mosaic alive with diversity where coral comes to life. But their colours are now fading.
Since January, there have been reports in different areas of bleaching occurring throughout the marine park. This means that the Great Barrier Reef is really sounding out an emergency alarm.
In the past month, aerial and in-water surveys have been conducted across more than 300 reefs along the Queensland coast. Their findings now confirming a fifth mass bleaching event in less than 8 years.
The southern reefs are really suffering and we're seeing some reefs are 100% bleached.
We're still only about two-thirds of the way through our survey campaign. We probably have another 6 days of aerial surveys to complete.
For now, the focus turns to the cause.
Ocean temperatures are getting too hot because of climate change, and 2 degrees is kind of life and death for coral.
That is why our government is so focused on having a 2050 net zero target.
But researchers fear it could be too late.
We are really at a crossroads here. We are risking these really special places if we continue with business as usual.
With hopes the reef won't be robbed of its colour for much longer. Samantha Cheney, 7 News.